Not too familiar with this one. What can you tell me about this guy, Corey?
What I've seen so far, he's been pretty unremarkable, Corey. I'm not even sure how he ended up in WWE, to be honest with you.
Well, let's hope he uses this match to prove why he deserves to be here.
And he is up against someone who is determined to get the win here, no matter what.
As both men should be, Saxton. If you're not trying to win, you're not trying. Period.
Punishing stretch.
Damage to the shoulder is definitely going to hamper your ability to fight.
Ooh, what a headbutt.
He turns it around.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Flatline. Man, face first.
Body lock applied.
Great body control. Here's a snap air,
followed by the knee drop.
And a fracture in orbital.
And now he's really falling behind.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test.
Hurricane run. Oh, no, no, no. We're going to see something else.
Driven down with a powerbomb. Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike. Nice rolling savant kick, Navajo warrior style.
He must have had that scouted.
DDT. He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Trouble now.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Here we go. You ready for it?
Chokeslam!
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
I don't know if I want to go on this trip, guys, but you might have to because it's the...
That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
Gonna take a lot more than that to keep this man down.
Big move, but it's still unable to end this.
Sky high.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark. Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here. Look at this, going counter for counter.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Uh-oh. What? Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's butt.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Three. The bear hug cinched in.
Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever. Ready to escaping the bear hug.
And he gets set back into the ring.
Golly, what a knee.
It could be over here.
This is it.
It only gets a one count.
You expect the
these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Wheelbarrow
into a flapjack. Impressive.
Oh, and a reversal.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Wow, that is some impressive strength. Dominator.
He's got it.
Watching for an opening.
Answered with a shot right to the...
Uh-oh. Can he take advantage? He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him. Enabled to counter.
Here we go. You ready for it? Choke slam.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
Here is your winner, the Bruiser.
A statement victory by this guy tonight.
This match is why his name is mentioned when superstars get asked about dream matches.
Just an unbelievable performance he had tonight, Corey.